your phones are going.
Thank you. My hands are in my lap. My eyes are on the board. Okay. We're having some trouble with our fluency, okay? And to pass on to the next step, we have to have a what fluency? Who knows? Sakuba.
A four?
Oh, not quite. Carter, what number?
A six.
That's something we need to do, but what number do we need to have?
Six.
We need to have a three of fluency. Remember? Yeah, we talked about this. Okay. Do not yell out. This is your warning. So, if I'm reading this and I'm not being very fluent, I'm going to look at every single word and I'm going to touch my finger to every word as I say it, right? So, I'm going to draw a little dot underneath every word. Because that's how I would read it if I was not being fluent. Right? Who can read this for me as if it was not fluent? Yes, to the garden. And so, do not yell out, this is your warning. So if we're reading fluently, we're going to chunk this together into three or four words. So we might say, Grandpa took JoJo to the garden. Right? Could someone repeat that after me? Good job. We all notice how that was much more fluent. And what might we do with our finger to connect our imaginary dots? Jada. Sweep.